to make money, kept hope alive. They had a family, kids to feed, kids with needs. Daddy struggled, mommy stressed, kids run the street, not aware of the danger that lies ahead. Project life, streets, land yourself in jail or dead. Peer pressure in plain sight. Some smoke weed, some picked up the fucking pipe. Daddy died from a broken heart though, coming from the ghetto, we all know how it go. Life is a struggle, so you gotta grind and hustle, live for today, get money and work your muscles. When daddy tried to intervene, tell the kids it was wrong, what they do, beat up daddy, cause the kids grew strong. No respect for his father, always drunk and broke. The kids laughing at him, clowning, because he busy drowning in his own sorrow, cause life is too hard. He worked a minimum wage, but could barely hold a job. Got a criminal record longer than the yellow pages. Messed with all types of women in all shapes and races. Daddy died from a broken heart though, coming from the ghetto, we all know how it go. Life is a struggle, so you gotta grind and hustle, live for today, get money and work your muscles. Daddy was a gigolo, cool motherfucker. Ladies loved him like the neighborhood lover. He started double dipping, mommy caught him cheating. Now she's seeking revenge, when is shit gonna end? Going to the club to meet her new boyfriend. Now the friend fell in love with a woman with four kids. Daddy fucked up, now look what you don't did. But regret it, did give in. He told his wife he was sorry and never cheat again. Mommy still loved him, so she took him back. He told her boyfriend to scram, that was that. He did 16 years when he got out. Mommy took him back and then had his baby. That shit was crazy. Daddy died from a broken heart though, coming from the ghetto, we all know how it go. Life is a struggle, so you gotta grind and hustle, live for today, get money and work your muscles. It was a block from his wife. Dude jumped out a caddy, pulled out and bust two shots, said daddy. Told him not to come around no more. But daddy was persistent and his heart was so. Yet it was too late. Dude bust through the gate, let off a couple shots, killed daddy with hate. He waited for the cops, threw the gun in the backyard. Indeed, daddy died with a goddamn broken heart. Daddy died from a broken heart though, coming from the ghetto, we all know how it go. Life is a struggle, so you gotta grind and hustle, live for today, get money and work your muscles.
They cause other innocent people, man, to lose their lives, man. A lot of them young brothers out there and police officers that's just trying to police society and protect. Like, you got Giuliani talking about, I saw he talk about, oh, those police is out there to protect us, you know? But he never once point out the wrong of a cop. That's all he talk about. That motherfucker need to get the fuck out of here and sit his ass down if he not going to be on equal scales about things. You know what I mean? He fucking need to retire and don't fucking come back. You know what I mean? If the motherfucker ain't got the sense enough to have some respect for black people and tell the truth about the blue walls of silence and the shit they doing to people out here, man, and hurting these men, these black men over fucking cigarettes. Go fuck with the Arabs, Giuliani. How come you don't say nothing about that shit? The fuck wrong with you, man? Get the fuck out of here. You know? And the President Obama, man, I voted for you, man. I did your sneakers. You know what I mean? I looked up to you, man. But right now, man, I feel you's a sucker, man. I know you're afraid of the backlash of people criticizing you by talking about police brutality and unjustness. But you know, as a president, you know these police is wrong. And you're not speaking out about it. You're not talking about it. You see a dude pump some shots in a motherfucker like that, and here you go standing up like a fucking puppet when you only got about 3 or 4 months in office. Stand up, motherfucker. Stop being a pussy. What the fuck you still being a punk? You worrying about white people? Tell America is wrong, man. And tell them fucking cops to stop and get the motherfuckers fired, man. What the fuck wrong with you, man? Somebody need to put their foot in your motherfucking ass, man. I'm done. I'm fucking fed the fuck up with you, Mr. President. Fuck you, man. Get the fuck out of office now.